Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to unbox my new item, which is this one. This is Zeus M110 Lightning Chain Bolt Gaming Mouse, and I get this in Lazada. Right now mabibili nyo siya for 279 pesos, and kung interesado kayo bumili na to, this is it guys, i-unbox ko siya for you, and let's also see the performance of this gaming mouse and i-review natin. And also guys, at the end of the video, I am going to give a score for the performance of this mouse from 1 to 10, 10 is the highest, and let's see kung makukuha niya ba ang perfect 10 score. And by the way guys, last week, fifth birthday si Lazada, and nagkaroon sila ng big sales, and nakuha ko itong mouse na to for 95 pesos. And pakita ko sa inyo. So, ito. So, ang price nito is 95 pesos via COD, cash on delivery with free shipping. So, yung free shipping nila guys, I am sure na free siya any amount within Metro Manila. But if outside Metro Manila, I know meron siyang minimum purchase na 1,000 pesos para maging free yung shipping. Pero sana soon matanggal na rin yung minimum 1,000 nila kapag outside Metro Manila. Alright guys, so without further ado, let's do the unboxing. Alright guys, this is the packaging of this item. So, ano siya? For safety guys, always gamit tayo ng scissors. So, sobrang tiles na itong scissors na to. And anyway guys, ito yung mouse ko ngayon. So let's see kung mahihigitan ba to ng Zeus M11 Lightning. So, i-cut na natin siya guys para hindi tayo masugatan o kung may masira man sa loob. Laging gumamit ng scissors. Wow! Meron siyang bubble wrap, of course. Thank you so much. And sa loob, meron kayong acknowledgement receipt. And anyway guys, ang maganda pala sa Lazada kasi meron siyang buyer protection. And if ever na yung nakalagay sa description tapos iba naman yung item, pwedeng-pwede nyo siya ibalik sa Lazada. Pwede kayong humingi ng full replacement or full refund. So, ganun ka-safe bumili sa Lazada. Meron siyang 7 days or 14 days buyer protection. So, ayun guys, kaya lagi ako namimili sa Lazada. And anyway guys, ito pa lang Zeus M110 Lightning Chain Bolt Gaming Mouse. Ay meron siyang 3 months local manufacturer warranty. So kung habang kahit ginagamit nyo na siya, tapos nagkaroon siya ng defect, pwedeng-pwede nyo siyang ipagawa sa kanila. So ito yung box nyo guys, and this is exclusive on Lazada. And ano bang meron dito? So tignan natin yung mga highlights dito. Okay, eto na. Competitive sports, optical engine, sleep roller, and excellent feel. And I can't wait na mag-feel ko siya. Open na natin siya guys. Para lang siyang kabibe. Haplusin pa kaliwa kung gusto mo magkabuntot. And okay guys, so eto no, medyo malaki pala siya ng konti. Pero eto yung palm ko no. So ganyan siya kalaki. So compare natin siya sa dati kong mouse. Medyo malaki siya ng konti. And yung feel niya very comfortable. And napaka light lang nung pagpindot-pindot. Almost same siya dito. Actually, medyo mas light pa siya yun. And nag-scroll din to. And ayun. Meron din siyang click button. Scroll and click button. And guys, ito palang mouse na to, no. Meron siyang LED light. Ang kagandahan dito, kaya ako siya pinili. Aside dun sa nag-sale siya. nung 5th birthday is yung LED light na to, or yung light sa loob is nagpapalit-palit siya. Nagiging purple pink siya, nagiging red, green, and blue. So, natatry natin. Tabi muna natin ito. And itong luma ko, no guys, kahit sa flat surface, gumagana to, no, kahit walang mousepad. So, sana this one then, let's see kung gagana ba siya nang walang mousepad. Kasi this one is laser mouse eh. But I believe this is also laser mouse din naman. So, try natin siya, guys. At para makita din natin yung changing color niya habang nakasaksak. Ayaw magpabukas. Wow! Wow! Green! Mag-iba ka pa. Wow! Light blue and blue! Yay! What else? Pink. Favorite color ko ngayon, pink. Oh, naging green. Pink naman, please. Okay, guys. Ayaw niya. And let's see. Wow! Yes! And guys, nagumagalaw siya na. So, this is flat, smooth flat surface. And let's try kung makikita nyo ba siya. Pakita. Sorry guys, yung mirror. Hayaan nyo na. Ayan, pakita ko sa inyo ha. Okay guys, so makikita nyo ba? I think no. Hindi. Ayan, here. At siya guys. So, here guys. Oh. Ito yung pointing mouse natin. So, ayan siya. Kahit walang mouse pad, gumagana siya. Congratulations! And let's see kung gumagana ba yung scroll niya. Gumagana din siya, guys. And yung right click. Perfect. Perfect combination. And yung scroll click niya kung gumagana rin. Let's try. Wow! Perfect! I am so impressed. Wow, ayan guys, color pink na siya. Kita niyo ba? Haplos pa kaliwa. And there you have it guys, that is the unboxing and the performance of this gaming mouse, Zeus M110. And anyway guys, ito, pakita ko din siya sa inyo kung medyo malim. Kasi minsan kapag nagpa-computer tayo, di ba, minsan dim light. And let's see kung ano yung tsura na kapag medyo mahina yung ilaw. Wow! It's amazing, guys. So, di ba? Napaganda niya. Nagiging red siya. Nagiging pink. Nagiging purple, green. And minsan tatlo yung color niya. Minsan one lang yung color. Minsan tatlo. Minsan dalawa. And super amazing. Haplusin pa kaliwa. Kung gustong magkabuntot ni Jezabel. And siya nga pala guys, no, super cute nung design nito. Para siyang Batman. Ayan. So para siya yung tenga ni Batman. Pakita. And guys, as I promise, magbibigay ako ng score from 1 to 10. 10 is the highest. By reviewing this gaming mouse Zeus M110. And personally for me, mahalata naman, napakaganda niya. I am giving perfect 10. Yes, you hit the jackpot, Zeus M110. Congratulations! For this mouse. And I am really, really love it. And if you guys interested kayo bumili ng Zeus M110, lagay ko yung link sa description para mag-direct kayo agad dito sa Zeus M110. And there you have it guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you like this video, give us a like. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't too. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye! Haplos pa kaliwa.